Alrighty, guys, we're back after that super duper epic fail from last time. What the f- Seriously. Did this a fucking peer? Why is the game lagging so much? Guys. This is so crazy. Like, this is ridiculous. And if she didn't throw it forward? Last time she threw it forward. This is crazy. Dude, she always throws it forward. What the fuck? Please, 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 for the love of God. Yes. Thank you. Oh, crap. What am I even doing? What are you pointing at us? I'm so confused. Okay. No, lady. Guys, I'm sorry. This is like probably watching the paint dry, but... Let's see, was there something back here that we missed? Because we weren't. No, I don't think so. Okay. Let's do it. Okay. What in the world? Oh, you know what? Yeah, let's try to hack into Fox this one and see what happens. There it is. Okay, so we got a lot. but what do we do? It still is very confusing. Where are we going? Whoops. Okay, so we did that. Maybe we did miss something down here, you know? No? No? Okay. Well, I don't know, guys. What should we do? What do we do in this situation? I mean, he was definitely down there, right? And now we need to... We need to do something. Yeah, that's the thing right there, right? Ugh, we're stuck now? Is that how this is going down? Yeah, I mean, we did it, right? But I can't... So we're stuck now. So, what are you gonna do? Okay. Now we got down here. Alright, we did the right thing. So what did that help though? Yeah, I mean, that thing's there. Isn't it supposed to listen to the fox? Okay, well, we know we have to stop this thing, right? Well, we'll just go back up. Oh no, she's stuck again. No. What the heck, man? Come on with this game. This is crazy. can't even get out anymore. Alright, man, so we're just gonna look it up, because whatever notion I have. Foxtails, never alone. Yeah, dive into where the final fox dragged the spirit upwards. Yeah, so then he goes down here. Screen will zoom out showing you blockage below. Place your boat over the blockage and throw the object over the side. Oh, is that what we're supposed to do? I don't know, let's see. We'll just try it that way. I mean, it could be. Did I miss out on that? Fox will gotta move the spirit on the bottom right. Okay. Love you too. Okay, so there we go, man. Why is he moving them now? What the fuck, man? That was so crazy. You know how many times I hit the button to just try to move him? Like, it's insane. No, lady. Roll the right way. Okay, so here we roll again on my own. See, you like that? He's like, no, bro. What the? Oh my god, yo, the rowing system is crazy, boy. No? Can't get that. So dang, we gotta do a straight drop. Because the stream, no wonder. I'm trying to do some cheap stuff, man. Some real cheap stuff. You can't really swim like that? That is crazy. My eyes have been so fucking watery down here. I don't know what it is. It's dry in the basement, I guess. Two friends headed up the Noatak River, getting more worried every minute. What in the world? Oh, I was supposed to do it. All right, I didn't know. Don't blame me. I was wondering why it was falling apart. Can we please just row the damn boat? Oh, she didn't jump that time. My goodness, man. Alright. That was crazy. I'm sure there's a part where the car just takes a hold. Alright, so we made it. Nice little obstacle. Oh. Another one of these goddamn things, man. Oh. Dang, man, this is gonna be a minute. Oh. I would assume we kind of have to pick and choose here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. We have to do another one too, don't we? What the? See what happens when we throw it in. In good conscience. Okay, so we have to use the fox or something. Here we go. Raise him up. Them up, give it a little chuck. Now we're talking. No, not that yet. Oh, I see. Now it's going to just hit the ground and break, or no? Oh, I got it. I got it. him out the way, right? We just chuck it that way. Well, we gotta row the boat a little bit. What? Alright, give me one more. Give me one more, guy. Okay. Yeah, guys. No, the rightmost spirit upwards, drag another object, break down the open block, and then bring the most spirit to create another quarter corner, drop another object, and smash on the bottom at the top. Aha! Fuck, man. Alright, so is it gonna do one now? It should. And there we go, guys. Alright, so I'm gonna end this video here. I'm cheating. These puzzles are a little too much. It's not even the puzzle so much as the mechanics. Sometimes you just think, like, I cannot do that or move that a little bit further. It's still great though. I got no complaints, so it's a pretty freaking awesome game. Let's see just real quick before I go. Alright, so yeah, we'll leave it out here. Alright, later guys. Peace.